Everybody, welcome to this pranayama practice, so breathwork practice on our Treasure You online program. The breathwork that I'm going to work and teach you about this afternoon is called Nadi Shodhana Pranayama, or you can also call it alternate nostril breathing. So the yogis believe that we have two hemispheres to the brain, to the nervous system, to us, the left and the right. And the right side is the solar side, the energetic side, the yang side. And the left side is the lunar side, the feminine side, the soft side, the calm side. So depending on how you're feeling, you might be feeling a bit too energized and hectic, or you might be feeling a little bit too lethargic. You can use breath to bring you into what is known as sattva. So into a sattvic state, which means into a peaceful state. This breath is really wonderful for giving that peaceful feeling, or should I say, bringing you back to the peaceful feeling, because that peaceful feeling is always there because it's part of us. So we'll do this, and it's got a few tricky hand movement, mudras, and I'll teach them to you now. So we don't touch the nose with the left hand. So I'll be your mirror. So with your left hand, so I hope I'm your mirror right now, bring your index and thumb to touch. The thumb is on top, and that is wisdom mudra. And place the hand on the knee. And then with your right hand, identify your peace fingers, and then bring your peace fingers in to touch the fleshy mound of the thumb. And then you bring the hand to the nose, and we use the thumb and the other two fingers to open and close each side of the nose. Where on the nose? So you want to be opening and closing the nose really gently, not forcefully, and it's at the point just where the cartilage, the bone, ends, so it's like in the middle there. Okay, so we'll begin. As always, find a comfortable seat, turn off any technology, and ask anyone who's around not to disturb you, and settle in to your pranayama practice as we return to a sattvic, a peaceful state. Begin by taking an inhale with both nostrils and an exhale with both nostrils. Now bring your right hand up towards your nose, and please close the right side of your nose. And inhale with the left side. And then close the left and exhale with your right. Inhale with your right. Close your right and exhale with your left. Inhale with your left. Close your left. Exhale with your right. Inhale with your right. Close your right. And exhale with your left. Continue going from side to side. The inhale and the exhale are equal in length, pace, and rhythm. The breath moves in gently and peacefully, and the breath moves out gently, peacefully. Two more rounds. So the next time that you exhale with the left side of the nose, left side, release your right hand down to your knee or your lap, join your left hand, take an inhale with both nostrils and an exhale with both nostrils. Do that one more time. Inhale both nostrils and exhale both nostrils. Now allow your breath to return to a natural rhythm. The spine is nice and long and the heart is open as the chin slightly tucks in. Become aware of the sattvic state, the peaceful state that you have reconnected to. And allow that peace to stay with you and carry you through the rest of your day. Bring your hands into prayer. And we'll close with an om, exhaling all the breath out. Inhale. Shanti, shanti, shanti. Peace, peace, peace. Namaste.